Hey everyone, I'm Lane, and welcome to TechnoMaverick. Today we're going to be taking a look at 12 incredible tricks and shortcuts for Cortana. Cortana can perform context-based search. So to illustrate exactly what that means, imagine you're working on a PowerPoint presentation, you save it, and right when you need it, you just can't find it. Maybe it's not saved in the place that you thought it would be. Well, instead of searching through File Explorer, you can actually just ask Cortana to show you PowerPoint documents from today. If you have a Windows phone or even an Android phone with Cortana installed, Cortana can send SMS text messages. That's right, actually use your phone number to send messages from your phone. All you have to do is say, send an SMS message to, and then the name of the recipient. A box will pop up for you to go ahead and enter your message. If you're sitting at the local Starbucks and a song comes on and you want to know who plays that song so that you can add it to your collection, you can actually ask Cortana to identify that song for you. You can either verbally give her these instructions by saying, "What song is this?" or you can click on the microphone icon and then the musical note icon to have her start listening. Beyond identifying songs, Cortana can also start playing any artist, album, or song that you have in your Groove Music collection.
Hear Supremacy.
Now, even if you're not a Groove Music subscriber, you can import your music into the Groove Music app so that you can use this functionality. Now, if you want to play a song or an artist or an album that is not in your Groove Music collection, Cortana will still give you different options that you can use to play that song. In addition to finding music and then playing it for you, Cortana can also pause and resume music using voice commands.
Pausing.
Cortana can also change a number of different settings in Windows 10. So if you can't find where the Bluetooth toggle is in order to turn it off or on, you can actually just ask Cortana to turn it off or on for you.
Bluetooth is now off.
Rather than opening your web browser and then typing an address into the address bar to navigate to that website, you can actually just type the full web address into Cortana, hit enter, and then that website will launch for you. There are also a number of shortcut keys that you can use to launch different Cortana functions. Windows key plus Q will show the Cortana home screen. Windows key plus S will allow you to immediately start typing into Cortana. And Windows key plus C will send Cortana into listening mode so that you can provide voice commands. There's no need to perform complex conversions on your own. All you need to do is ask Cortana to convert. So you can do things like convert dollars to euros or feet to meters right in Cortana. In addition to conversions, Cortana can also do all kinds of simple calculations. So rather than opening up the calculator app to perform a calculation, just go ahead and type the full calculation into Cortana and she'll solve it for you. Cortana is also a built-in dictionary. So rather than having to go to dictionary.com or something like that to find the definition of a word, just go ahead and type define and then the word that you need to find, and Cortana will give you the answer. You don't need to go to fandango.com to find out when James Bond is playing. Just type movie times and then the name of the movie that you want to see, and Cortana will show you the times in your area.
Spectre is currently playing at Regal Interquest Stadium 14.9 RPX.
My next video is going to introduce you to my favorite hidden tricks and shortcuts in Windows 10. If you want to be sure you don't miss that, go ahead and hit the subscribe button you see on the screen now. Thanks for watching.